everyone, Melissa here, back with another video. First and foremost, I want to showcase this eye look. My mom is so upset that I didn't do a video tutorial of it, but this is inspired by the James Charles makeup look. I'll like post that up here somewhere if you want to see a comparison. But yeah, so today we're finally doing our SB19 Korea Times reaction. Literally so many of you have requested it. I'll like post all of the people requesting it right now. It was a lot, so finally we have it. And at the end, I will be doing a reaction to Jay, who goes by eaJ Pacman, because that did come out, and I really want to react to it as well. And I thought that'd be great to do like a little bit of a sharing another great artist through a great artist video. So let's get right into this reaction. Yeah, we gonna go. And I'm gonna go up.
So today we have SB19, a Filipino idol who has a very special and unprecedented background because they have been receiving hardcore Korean style idol training.
Get in the zone, break, high VR, SB19.
Hello everyone, I'm the most charismatic member of SB19, my name is Josh.
I am the leader of SB19, my name is Sejun.
I'm SB19's heavily voiced, my name is Tel, nice to meet you all.
Hello everyone, I am the main dancer of SB19, my name is Ken.
I'm the youngest member of SB19, my name is Justin. Oh,
so, you guys are getting popular and popular these days, can you feel that popularity?
They're a lot of things really big.
Just before, we were just like, anyone recognizing our team.
So when did this begin, like this popularity?
I posted it on Twitter, and then a lot of people noticed our group that, these guys are great.
They are great.
They're very synchronized and whatnot. So, but we were so overwhelmed to what happened because like we didn't really expect anything. We're so happy.
10 different cities in the Philippines, nationwide,
that's cool.
And planning it very well, and we're trying to prepare for it a lot.
Before we release our song,
like
Go Up, we made sure that everything was perfect.
This is
and we practiced our song, "We'll Never Betray You." Oh, that paper, every day
we quote on a poster?
30 times we do runs, and
that's
then
insane.
After,
that's a
we will
lot.
Show it to our teacher, and she
was
will...
About wow. The other
point where they decide,
she's a good
I can
singer.
Do this for...
I think it's the difference.
They have a really
Filipino
strong
boy
group, at least for sure.
But we couldn't say that. Yeah, actually, we look up to many artists. All of us have different
so
types
humble.
Of talents or,
that's
you
so
know,
sweet.
Unique style of how it would appeal to people.
Deep feeling.
This is
we're trying
talking.
To express
okay.
Our deep feeling regarding to love experience.
For the Go Up, the latest single of our group, it's called Go Up. Yeah, we gotta go up. There came this point that
I think Sejun is my vice, yeah. He's just so adorable.
I separate things and your hardships and everything. That no matter what happens, like if you set your heart and your mind into something that you really want to do in life, you will be able to achieve it and you will be successful. And in time, everything will, will happen.
Then speaking of,
I do have to say they have really, really good English.
Why did you guys try to split up?
What we're trying to do is a new thing here, and
they tried to split up.
Anyone. Actually, here in the Philippines, performing is not a practical way of a living. Other trainees that we had before,
I gotta check
they
out
couldn't
that
handle
BTS
the stress,
dance cover.
They couldn't handle everything, and especially physically, you would be
exhausted.
Yeah, I need
to check out the BTS
training
cover.
As well. So we are not sure about this path. It's like we have this.
We are starting.
I think
we're still far from our dreams, but we are slowly getting there. Yeah.
So I want to see what you can show us.
Oh.
Like, you guys all have talents, right?
Yeah. Okay. Let's start from the.
Is this like a pop soul kind of thing too? Like,
I don't
where they.
Even have to. We till the sun hides, cause the brightest stars are the ones that live in your eyes. But love dies, where the pile look up to the sky. We put my knees.
You know, Justin
ground,
doesn't look like a rapper, so this
why?
Is very jarring to see.
Next is our main dancer.
It's so good,
main
though.
Dancer. Let's go.
Oh. Yay! You just. I mean,
we
sure.
We want to show the our ballad song, our debut song.
Is this the Tulua? I can't say it. I think I do plan on reacting to that in another video soon. I have a few videos scheduled. I'll tell you guys about it at the end. Ooh. Some good harmonizing
You're
too.
A great singer. I almost cried. Unrequited love, right?
Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
You deserve more attention,
thank
I think.
You so much. Actually, for the
record. Why does Seijin look like he's gonna cry?
We help each other.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh,
so you
it's
guys
another.
Write the song?
Right.
Write
it's
song,
good.
Choreograph the song. All of our songs we write and choreograph.
Wow.
That's really good. I know a lot of groups get it written for them.
Show Me the Money.
I love that show.
Show Me the Money. And I have this dream of like joining the competition, so I tried to write
actually
a rap
cry. Like,
first
I'm such a mess.
Korean
wow.
and English. What's up, non-Pilipina, so what's up? I came here and then I saw all that's left to conquer. Woo! No panjagi, no mokuri, no got me son accessory. Ain't got no fancy jill, pinalji mo to so when I'm yonas, kiss mugop, get them money on.
When his voice went low, I was,
I need you, girl. Where 혼자 사랑하고 혼자서만
need me.
I need
you.
No,
sorry.
I need you, girl.
So, do you guys have a role model?
I like that Josh is, like, dancing, but I was just, like, listening to Seijin singing.
We have lots of... Yeah, like, the common ground. The common ground.
As a group, we look up to BTS. For me, I love Zico. Dean.
Yes.
Yeah,
Dean
really
is so good.
Got seven. My favorite
got
member
seven.
There is
I've
the
got seven poster.
What's
JB
the next goal for you
Jackson.
Guys? Do you want to expand your
Jackson.
Presence in the world? Or, like, do you want to take on...
And hopefully, if we're given the chance to perform internationally or globally, we would be honored.
Can they?
To
Can
do
they
so.
Actually,
we
though?
Will always,
I'd be
always
down.
Bring you good performances, better Ooh. Than yesterday. And so much. I hope you keep on supporting us. We will go up.
Oh, this was so cute. I like this. Okay. Look at my eyes. Okay, like. Oh, this was so cute. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm really happy that I watched this. I think I got the names. I will still mess up, but I think I'm getting there. I do know someone suggested that I actually start watching their vlogs because their vlogs will be very helpful in being able to, you know, remember all the names that I just got. I knew their names, but now I'm, like, getting names and faces. Justin might still confuse me with Josh a little bit, like, in the videos and stuff, but I'll try to, like, find their distinct little, not quirks, but, like, individualness to figure out who is who more so I can, like, really cement that in my brain. Ken and Seijin are very similar, but I can remember Seijin because he is so cute and wholesome. And then Stell's, I think I got Stell. Like, I got Stell because his style is very distinct. Like, in every video I see of him, like, I can say who he is because he's very, like, not, like, forceful, but, like, his style is very, like, oh, that's Stell, you know? So, and then, yeah, so I think I got this. Let's hope. But I really liked watching this because it really helped me to visualize and understand the group a little bit more. They are very humble. I did, like, one of the comments said that they're a very humble group, and I really think they showcased that in this interview, and I was really happy to see it. So, before we move into our eaJ Pacman reaction, for those of you who just came for SB19, I do want to say, first and foremost, I think I have 5 more types of videos I am planning on doing. If you guys want me to do more, let me know. I'm gonna do 1 for their covers, 1 for their older releases, 1 for their live performances, and then I think there's, like, another one, I'm forgetting what it's going to be, but I might also check out their vlogs if that's something you guys are interested in, because I will be checking them out in my own time. But if there's a specific vlog that you want me to react to, let me know. Now, I do want to showcase this one more time because we are almost at the end of the month. So we are doing a photo card giveaway. And this photo card giveaway is literally just be interactive with my K-pop content. And I count SB19 as K-pop in terms of training under a K-pop group, but they technically are not. I remember that tidbit. They technically are not, but still, they're amazing. And I want to count them because I've been amazingness. Thank you. And so here are just like a quick flick through of these photo cards. If you are an international person and you're entering this giveaway, all you have to do is let me know that you're international, and then I can probably just send you like a $5 Amazon gift card or something that's equivalent to these. I have to do the math on that. I don't know how much this will be exactly, but you know, we'll try. So here are the photo cards. So we have, as of right now, we have some BTS, we have some Twice. I think we have Red Velvet in here. We have some GOT7. We have Blackpink stickers because I own a lot of Blackpink stickers. I really love this Lisa one though, it's so cute. And then we have NCT. We did have some Luna, and we have Rosé from Twice, from Blackpink. And then we do have a Super M Group one, and this is like a super high quality one too, which I like, and I think it's a sticker if you want to use it as a sticker, but I'm using it as a photo card because I don't want to like lose this ever, because look at this quality, it's so good. Then we have EXO, and yeah, Red Velvet. And so in the mail right now, I know we have ATEEZ, and we have IZ*ONE, and we have another GOT7 one. So we have a lot more in the mail, but these are what I have right now. So whoever does win, we'll talk, we'll figure it out. So for those of you who are leaving right now, thanks so much for being here, and I will see you all in the next one. So let's get into the Pacman reaction. Right. Full screen. 2 minutes. Always super short, I see. Is this like his side project kind of thing? Like he only does these because he wants to showcase other music that he does? Ooh. It's so rare that he does a video that his face is in. But to say that you want me, but to say I want you. You know, Jay reminds me a lot of Samuel from Produce 101, and like how wholesome their faces look. I think I like this more than Guess Not. I just really like sad music, don't I? Oh no. I just watched a wholesome video, now I see. Oh, this is amazing. This is like top 10 worthy. Oh my gosh. In English? Wait. Is that. Wait. That was. Too short. First and foremost. Too short. I'm upset that it's that short. It's too short. Why do you guys do this to me? Why do you request things that hurt me in its amazingness? This is too short. Too short. Ugh, annoying me because it's too short, but it's so good. It's actually like top 10 worthy songs, but I feel like some people might not give it the credit it deserves because it is that short, and that hurts me because it's amazing. Like, amazing. Love it. All right, thanks for requesting that. It almost made me cry. It's like a powerful song for a movie. Like, this belongs in a movie that will like when the protagonist like break up or something like so emotionally painful happens, this song needs to be playing. This is why you stand day six. This is why you stand day six, people. Thank you. Anyway, I do also want to say, I'm losing my train of thought because of this video. We love that for me. But, okay, I remember now. The song of the week. The song of the week right now. I don't know if I gave one in the last video because this is today and that was like 2 days ago of recording. Song of the week right now is Maria by Hwasa. I listen to that 10 times a day. I blast it in my ears. I repeat it. And I love the dance and the themes. It reminds me of that new Netflix show, Warrior Nun, which I have binged in a day. I went to bed at 3 a.m. for that show. I love that show. I need a season 2. But anyway, if you guys like this video, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I will be posting my favorite YouTuber at the moment down below as well, just because I think that'd be a super fun thing to do. I'm currently binging Kenny JD. She is a beauty reactor, I guess. She reacts to horrible films, and I've watched every single one of those reactions in the past 3 days, and those films are horrible, except the one about the bean, the coffee bean thing. That was really good. Bye!